All right, we're in the locker room after the Vikings 20-17 win over the Bears. It's hard to get a win here. We finally got one. How's it feel?
Feels good. Feels really good. Yeah, they're a tough team, and credit to what they did.
Sounds good. Green Bay.
Excited about it. Yeah, we got to look at them. They're a good team.
Talk to me about the transition, going from center last year to guard. How difficult is that a move? I know you're doing a lot more pulling at this point in time. How has that transition gone, and what do you still need to learn to improve your game?
It's a process anytime you change positions. There's a lot of things to learn. Luckily, we got Joe Berger there to help, and he's been a good resource to learn how to transition from center to guard, and he's done a really good job with that. So just working with him a lot.
I played line a long time ago in high school, and I always wondered, with a crowd noise like that, how hard is it to hear the signals? I see you when they change the play, you turn around. Is it difficult to pick up those signals, or are you just making sure?
Yeah, it's tough, but we practice it every week, and it's definitely an advantage to play at home. There's no doubt about it. So having to go on silent count's tough, but we practice it.
For the fans that look at it, they don't always understand the interior blocking. Different running back. I mean, you've had Dalvin Cook back there. They got a little Jerick McKinnon, and you've also got Latavius Murray. Do you change your blocking schemes based on the running back who's back there?
Not really. I mean, every guy has something they're good at, and they bring something special to the table, and we try to take advantage of that. But I think all our guys are pretty well-rounded.
So here's the key last question for you before I let you go to that bus, get home for a nice meal. We get a touchdown, and you see a little duck, goose. Now, did you work on that a long time to get that together?
I got left out of that conversation, so I was just sitting there with my palms up wondering what was going on, but it was a pretty cool celebration.
So you're just doing it like you were at camp and having a talk.
I mean, it was a cool thing. I think the celebration rule is fun, and we're having fun with it.
I'll tell you, in the press box and in the crowd, people thought it was great, so we appreciate you guys having a little fun with that.
Yeah, it was fun.
Listen, I hope you feel better. All right. We wish you the best success in Green Bay.
Yeah, thank you.
From Chicago, I'm Tom Moore. That's Nick Easton.